sequence happened here in the Titans and Colts game. 3rd and 11, blitz comes from the outside. Tannehill gets hit, and he gets picked. Tyquan Lewis picks it off. He goes to the ground, but no one touched him. He loses the football, and if you see Lewis, he's grabbing at his right leg. Lewis hurt himself going to the ground, and the ball came loose. Lewis appears to be seriously injured. The ball comes loose, and at the bottom of that pile, Tennessee comes away.
Tannehill protected well this time and completes. A.J. Brown breaking free. Brown is in. Touchdown. And the Tennessee Titans on the verge of tying this game.